Hello, hello, hello. Once again, my YouTube subscribers. I'm your host, Josie Latimer, and I am coming to you with a show about Harvey Levine, and T.I. Oh my God. That was really, really hurting to T.I. because TMZ put out about his sister Precious, who was involved in a car accident, and they put out that about she died from cocaine use. Wow. Precious is now gone. Precious, let the dead rest in peace. Because all this did was it open up a can of worms. Because now T.I., his family, when you talked about Precious on TMZ, they talked about his entire family. T.I. had a very close family. And I really, really admired that because he pulled his sister into what he was doing. He and that sister loved those kids, and they were so close. She was loved by everybody. I mean, and for TMZ to hurt the family like that and trying to talk about someone that is now passed on, she cannot defend herself. I mean, let the dead rest in peace, and especially someone that had a good name. Now, when you have all these robbers and killers and child molesters, go after those kind of people. You know, don't just go after celebrities, but there are many other stories out here to go after. Like in Houston, that A.J. Armstrong story where a young man is accused of killing his parents. Go after something like that. That's horrific. But don't prey on the dead. This reminds me of when those guys came out about the Michael Jackson and said he molested them. It's the same thing. Michael was not here to defend himself. So that was why everybody was talking about it online, and they was upset because Oprah Winfrey, had interviewed them or whatever. So why would you do this to T.I. and Tiny? Those people don't bother anybody. They're doing their own thing. You know, if they have their little family problems, it's within them and nobody else. But for TMZ, and see, people from there, from the South, they're a very close-knit family. And when you talk about one, you're talking about all of them. And T.I. was very, very close with his sister Precious. I always admired that. I always admired a brother that made it and he didn't forget his family. Because I've heard of stories and I've seen some stories where celebrities, they get fame and they even leave their own mother behind. But T.I. is just something about him that I really like. Because he pulled himself up. He's been through his troubles. He got out of his troubles. He's still with his family. He's a family man no matter what. He's still with his kids. And he pulled his family into his lifestyle. And Precious, from what I have read and what I have heard and what I have felt and what I have seen, was a beautiful person with a beautiful spirit, a beautiful smile. She had a motherly vibe about herself, even though she and I may be close to the same age, but her vibes and her energy was a caring person. A caring person. Because all of these people that may say Precious died on cocaine, you never know what they're doing. They're probably smoking weed with cocaine in it or doing cocaine straight or heroin or anything. You don't never know what people are doing nowadays. But to talk about the dead, someone that gave to kids, someone that kids loved and looked up to, they shouldn't have done that. Let Precious rest in peace, because that really, really hurt the family. Because like T.I. said, none of his people will now give them what they want. They may have something they need from them, and now they can't do it because he opened up a can of worms by talking about Precious. Why do that? Precious cannot defend herself. I mean, do they know personally that she died of cocaine? Because I heard early on she had, some illness prior to that. So even if she did have cocaine in her system, that doesn't mean that she died from it. And even if she did, she's gone now. Why open up a can of worms And to put this stuff on TV like that, knowing these people are still mourning behind Precious. Even the kids, you know, that's hurting the kids. It's hurting the family. It's hurting everyone. It's hurting all of her friends. Let the dead rest in peace, because this is making me feel like it's the same identical thing that happened with Michael Jackson. That hurt Miss Jackson. She's an old lady. She's sick. And for them to do that to Michael, about Michael, when he's gone, dead and gone, and you're going to talk about people. That really, really, really is not cool at all. And like I say, TMZ have too many other stories that they can talk about. Go after all of these sex molesters. Go after this case here in Houston, Texas. You know, why you got to ride off of celebrities and their fame and fortune? There's a whole lot of people out here you can go after. You can have big stories like that. This, like I said, this A.J. Armstrong story where this young man was 16 and put a pillow over his parents' head and shot them with pillows and had practiced with the gun before. And he said it was the brother. And I mean, it's a lot of juicy, juicy, juicy stuff out here. So why just pick on the celebrities that had to earn to be a celebrity? Okay, I'm an actress myself and I haven't made it to be where they are. But I've made it to be where I am comfortable for myself. But they have made it past comfortable. And I'm very, very, very proud, like I said, of T.I. keeping his family together, him and Tiny. So why talk about Precious? Precious was Precious. She was just like her name from what I could see. All the kids loved her. She was so beautiful. Now, what if a kid turned on TV and they saw TMZ talking about, oh yeah, Precious died because she had cocaine in her system and she died from drugs and this and that. Those kids did not need to hear that. And hopefully they didn't hear that, because Precious had a heart of gold for children. She kept that family together while T.I. and Tiny was out working and making a living for their family. So TMZ, please find some other stories to talk about for people that's living, so they can confront you and, you know, you guys can debate, and that can make you more of a juicier story when you get someone that can stand up to you and then they can fight with you about what it is that you're talking about with them personally. That would be really cool if you do that. And let Precious rest in peace. And so T.I. and Tiny and the whole family, I sympathize with you guys. I know you're still mourning, you know, your sister Precious, and don't let nobody get you down. You know, Precious was a beautiful light, and just leave it like that, and God will take care of the rest. So with that, I'm going to end my show. I just saw that and I thought, why are these people on TV looking for stories of people that's died and digging up all kinds of stuff? I mean, I thought that was over. I mean, when Michael Jackson died, everybody mourned and stuff, people still mourning. And then here, these two guys come up with a story saying he molested them while he's dead. If you didn't do this stuff when people were living, let them rest in peace. Leave the dead alone, because you know what? They might come back and hunt you. I'm telling you, spirits are very, very strong. So whenever somebody passes, let them rest in peace. They're gone now. I mean, what good is it going to talk about anybody when they're gone? And like I say, and people are talking about people that were good when all these bad people are running around out here. It's so many stories to talk about with people that are very, very bad. Like I said, killing people, raping people, molesting people, the people that are living, that are doing drugs. You know, if you want to do a celebrity story, there are many, many celebrities that are doing drugs. They're having drug parties and everything. So don't wait until someone passes, like Precious and Michael Jackson, and put it on TV like they died of drugs, they died of this. They're gone. They are gone. And let them rest in peace. And that's all I have to say. Because this family is a close family and they are grieving still behind Precious. And for someone to bring it back up that she is gone. You know how you try to forget about something and then somebody rubs it in your face again? and opens up that wound all over again. Well, that's what TMZ did to T.I. So I can understand his upset with him being upset about it, because I would feel the same way. I'm just going to be flat out and honest with you. I would be the same way that T.I. was about his sister, his favorite sister. She was probably like a mother to him, you know, being his older sister, helping him with his family. So with that, I'm going to end my show. What do you guys think about Larry Levine, or whatever his name is, the TMZ man that was talking about Precious, T.I.'s sister, who kept his family together, and said she died of cocaine? And this woman has been gone already for some time, and they're trying to get over it. The family is trying to get over it, and they open up a can of worms. So what do you guys think about it? Do you think they were right for doing that? Leave your comments, and please click subscribe, and I'll be coming back with more of Celebrity Talk with Josie Latimer. Thank you so much for tuning in again. Goodbye. Click subscribe. Bye.